dog got the mighty, let me tell the news. My head got wet in the midnight dew. Red God, I've been down on my bending knees, talking to a man from Galilee. My God spoke and he sounded so sweet. I thought I heard the shuffle of angels' feet. He put one hand upon my head. Red God, the mighty, let me tell you what he said.
Go tell that lonesome liar. Go tell that midnight rider.
Year 12 video test. End of year. We're hoping that we'll graduate. Melody should be our
focus.
Some people go to church just to signify, trying to make a date with a neighbor's wife. Brother, let me tell you, just as sure as you're born, you better leave that woman alone.
Go tell that lonesome liar. Go tell that midnight rider.
Could you please describe the 2004 Leapers?
Certainly. I'd describe them as a group of fine young men, all of whom we're very proud and expect to go on and do great things in their life. I believe they've achieved to their potential in most cases, and we certainly have enjoyed the experience of sharing this part of their life with them over both 2004 and the years prior to that.
I'm still alive.
that the question? And if so,
an incredibly diverse but incredibly likable bunch of guys. I've been really impressed with the way that they get on with each other and support each other. It doesn't happen in every year group. Sometimes when you've got very different people, they tend to have more friction with each other. This group, on the whole, really support each other. So we've got top academics, we've got top sportsmen, we've got party animals, we've got show ponies, we've got nerds, we've got the whole lot. But they all just seem to get on with each other in a fantastic way. And I think that's a tribute to them. And I'd also like to think it's a tribute to the school. That's it.
Thanks.
All right, thank you, sir.
Young, I knew everything. She, a punk who rarely ever took advice. Now I'm guilt-stricken, sobbing with my head on the floor. Stopping baby's breath and a shoe full of rice. No, can't be held responsible. She was touching her face. Responsible, she fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die for these sins. We were merely freshmen. Friend took a week's vacation to forget her. This girl took a week's worth of Valium and slapped, and now he's guilt-stricken, sobbing with. touching her face. I won't be held responsible. She fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die. Talk of our lack in relationships and how we're guilt-stricken sober with our hands on the floor. We fell through the ice when we tried not to slip, we'd say it. Can't be held responsible, 'cause she was touching her face. And I won't be held responsible. She fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we'd never compromise. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die. 40 cents, we were merely freshmen. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise.
For my people in the front, in the nosebleed section. This is for the headsets, loving the mix. My people in the front, all covered in spit. Batters in the box, suffered a pitch. Hilltop hoods, all up in this bitch. And we the punk leaders, punks you can't beat us. We bump and pump meters, we drunk you chumps need us. So jump with us, down the front ibis.
If it's your flavor,
your flavor, come get drunk with us.
This life turned out nothing like I had planned.
By now I should have had some land, some money in my hand, round about 50 grand, but I got nothing,
nothing.
I write rhymes on the bus, I keep suffering,
suffering.
Fuck the lines of the dust, you keep sniffing. That shit is for the punkos, this shit is for my bros. Woo! My people in the front row.
You know, I looked around, faces I know, I fell in love with the people in the front row. Oh, I
check it out. I got hip-hop taste buds. I wanna hear that bass when I make love. Wanna hear some lyrics when I wake up. Write rhymes to get me through a breakup.
Bitch!
Rough up whiskey straight, no chaser. Went through 50 breaks, no favor. Till I found this one, and made the bass hook with the drum my savior. As I come back, tongue that sharp like a thumbtack. So tight, James is saying, get my foot back. One track, A that residual. Noise man, fuck that, we clean with the digital toys. I'm the Apache, you're failing to match me. Throw your hands in the air like you're hailing a taxi. I move to the funk floor, you're stepping out, you drunk bro. This is for my peeps and the freaks in the front row.
You know, I looked around, faces I know, I fell in love with the people in the front row.
People don't
can't complain if suffers in here. And you win the front row or covered in beer. And club bonus don't say the place is wrecked, it's your fault. If the roof is on fire, it's an electrical fault. Man, I bet you a bowl when I bring it live. Like Friday night, 40 in my hoodie, I can hard eye. Get live on the break, summer pace one. Lads, if you're heading to the bar, grab your mates one. Ladies, come chill, come rock with me, honey. I got like half a mil with Monopoly money. There's no stopping me, honey, so you can take my hand. We can lay on the beach and count grains of sand. And take a plane to Japan and drink sake with the mafia. Fly to Libya for some Bacardi with Gaddafi. Dinner day followed by a funk show. We'll rip off the tops and jump around in the front row.
And I looked around, faces I know. I fell in love with people in the front row. Put me here and I'm all yours. Not for the money and it's not for the applause. No,
it's for the noise, please. Section.
Can you please describe the 2004 Leavers?
Yeah, absolutely. Look, one of the real advantages with a smaller cohort, a smaller year group, which is the case for 2004, is that the team, the sense of community that you develop is usually far tighter knit. And I think that's been the case this year. We've had a fantastic year with a quality group of senior boys. And in many, many ways, I'm very sorry that the year's coming to an end, that we'll be saying goodbye to them this evening, and of course at the valedictory service tomorrow morning. They've been a very, very fine group of boys. They've led well. They've taken the younger ones with them in a positive way, and they can look back on their year as seniors at Guildford Grammar School in years to come with a huge amount of pride.
I'm gonna lose, yeah. Yes, I'm gonna lose, yeah. If I'm gonna lose, yeah. Yes, I'm gonna lose, yeah. Yes, I'm gonna lose.